Okay, so here's the deal. They're loud during the day, can't use a microphone. So, we're not using a microphone. We're playing this till the end. This is the finale. We have reduced the microphone completely, so here we go. Like I was saying, we're not using no microphone or nothing. So, this could be the finale, or this could be just part four. So either way we look at it. This game, there could be a lot of playthroughs of this game. So this could be the finale. I don't know why I can't hear the game, but okay. I don't like this already. I don't like this. The fuck is it? We're gonna try to finish the game today. So, since the game can't hear my microphone, what the fuck was that? Yeah, like. Okay, so. Fuck. Your boy does not like playing board games. HMS 03, 12, 13. I gotta be doing something. Fuck. I don't remember how to play this. It's been a minute. September 3rd, 1997. I'm only 4 years old at the time. Good old days. What the fuck? Whew. Man, you know how to scare your boy, man. Wish I could play Silent Breath, but that game takes up too much audio or storage for apps. And fool me again, you motherfucker. Where are you? Ah. Just think when you got me scared. What the fuck? Where the fuck am I? Okay, we made it to the basement yet again. Oh my gosh. Yep. Why look at the TV when I got another screen here? Yes, because I'm actually, I do not like jump scares. Okay, I don't like the sound of that. I really can't see where I'm going. What a surprise. Jump scare right about now? Don't know if I want to continue playing this. Don't know if I want to continue playing this. I'm actually fucking starting to like, actually starting to hurt. Like, the side's starting to hurt. What the fuck was that? Oh, that's lovely. So I'm trapped in a living room. Well, at least the game can't detect my microphone. Okay, we got lighting. Turn this old people music off, please. You only know one thing that's gonna happen. Ben. Oh, fuck's sake. I don't like this game. I don't like it. I don't like jump scares. I don't like horror games. I'm literally just trapped in a fucking bedroom. Very nice. Shit. I'm gonna play through this fucking game, damn it. Matter how many jump scares you throw at me, no matter how much pain I'm in, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. There's no way there's a second jump scare here. Oh shit, that scared the fuck out of me. Damn. Ooh. Wait, I'm upstairs now? Oh, that's fantastic. A pentagram of fucking candles. Don't know how much more jumps. Can't fucking move. How long is this fucking game? Okay, to go down here. Can't go that way. So which way can I go? So you have to come back in here. Oh, I have to go in here, don't I? What the fuck? I don't like the rattle. Back and away from the door. What else can I do? Lovely, I can get the fuck out of this room. Just come at me. Just come at me. I'll fight you, bitch. What the fuck? Never made it this far into the game. So I'm back at the beginning. What the fuck is the point of this game? Is it even beatable at this point? They're just gonna try to scare me to death. My God, I'm missing something. Okay, I'm back in the room. With a dead body hanging from a noose. Jump scare in 3, 2. I know it's gonna come. Just know it's gonna come at me. Did I beat the game finally? Just pitch black. Yep, now she's in the corner. Jump scare in 3, 2. What the? Was that supposed to happen? So how long is this? Let me the fuck out, bitch. Now it's just is the game lagging or is it just me? Nah, it's the game. It's not lagging at all. Stop fucking teasing me with that door, you son of a bitch. Damn, that you're just shit. I am so clueless. About to go this way? This game is gonna take a quite a long time to beat. Feel like I'm missing more. Yep. Wait, what the fuck? Back downstairs. Let me guess. Same hallway. Oh, I'm in the dining room. Wait, what the fuck? Now it's blocked off with furniture. Was so close to being the game. Yep, another jump scare happening. I know something coming running down the hallway. Bloop. I don't have a single clue how long this game is. Yep, jump scare about to happen in 3, 2. No? Oh, lovely. Yep. I swear I've seen something. Just trying to tell me to go down this hallway. There's nothing here. Kind of getting annoyed. Hey, there we go. We're finally outside. I know that this muting the microphone is kind of stupid, but it's too loud in this house. And what do you know? We're back to the beginning. Not sure if you were supposed to stay outside. Oh, wait. What the fuck? Let's get the shit out of me. What the fuck? Where did all the cabinets go? Where did these cabinets come from? Okay, you can stop now. Am I supposed to go through this pattern? What the fuck? Back to the basement. And let me guess, more cabinets, right? Feel like there's a jump scare coming right about now. When is the end of the game? Holy shit. Yep. And a jump scare is about to happen. What the fuck? Oh my God. I proceed any further than this? Oh my God. Damn. I think I just crashed the game. Well, the game crashed. So if you enjoyed part three, subscribe or like. All right, catch you guys next time.